Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Yo, what's up guys? Another day, another vlog, and today on this video, we went to the Cottus Lake Adventure Park. And let's just say, I had a lot of fun. And it was pretty enjoyable. And you're about to see in this video, so enough wasting your time. So without further ado, let's get into this video.
The big marshmallows.
Or ano?
Oh.
Hi. Oh, it's called Beethoven Pizza, Nick. I know. That's cool. Guys, it's quite cold. Why does it have to be cold? I'm shivering. Yep.
Wow, this looks nice. This is beautiful.
It's a little scary. I got your back, Nick. Don't worry. Hi, mommy. Careful, Nick. Do not run, okay? Run! Sorry. Hey, mommy. Hey, dada. I brought a little someone to the party.
Winnie the Pooh.
Do not throw.
Okay, I got it.
Wait. And Nika's freaking out. Alright, let's go. Oh, oh boy. Wanna go there first, mommy? I'm going with Nyx. Oh, they even got pinballs and arcades as well. Pac-Man, Tetris, Centipede. Oh, no. Oh boy. Okay. Alright.
I feel awake.
I feel awake, Nick. Oh my god. Come here, I just hold my phone on the roller coaster and it was super fun.
Blasting barrels.
Good luck, Nika. Good luck, mommy.
You can't escape.
Now we're just gonna walk around, see what's up with this the swinger.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti.
So far, I'm loving this. Loving this park. I feel happy on the inside. Part goes up and must come down. Part goes up, must come down.
Oh
How did you feel, Nyx?
Like, I was screaming, then after that, when it's going down, I was like...
So, Nika, how do you like the park so far?
It was so scary.
Oh, I know, right?
I always scream at every scary ride.
You feel constipated, right, please?
Huh? You feel constipated? Guys! Just breathe in! I'm gonna do that again, like that big girl. I wasn't that scared. I just screamed a little bit, right?
Yeah, definitely.
I think she screamed a lot.
We're now going to the boardwalk. Nika, it's fine. You can just watch. Come. You're not going on the ride. Don't worry. You're not gonna ride because you're too young. Once you go up, you're gonna go on that ride. You are a girl. You are a woman. Next, when you go up, you're gonna be a woman and you're gonna go on that ride.
I'm gonna have a date.
What? Right now, my vocal cords are banged up. I tell you.
So I'm gonna speak like this.
Nah, I'm good. I'm not riding. Nah, I am not going that on that ride.
I love you.
Bye. It's gonna take a while. That is quite high. I want to ride that. Next, put on your hood. It's gonna go fast. It's gonna Aww, it's so cute. Look at it. Let me hear you chop, little bud. Right, I gotta go now, little buddy. Oh, keep chop. We're going.
What?
Alright, here we go for the second time. Mommy's going up to the round up.
You're gonna witness mommy. She's gonna go to the another level.
What's wrong, Nyx? You sad? You need a hug?
Mommy, hold very tight.
You got this, mommy.
We love you.
I believe in you. And sooner or later, it's gonna go upside down.
10 seconds later.
Nick, it's gonna
go. Mommy, go!
She's fine. Don't worry, Nick.
Mommy!
Was it good, mommy?
What you gonna do, smack the camera?
What fix?
Your jacket!
What jacket? There's nothing to fix! Alright, time to play some Pac-Man. Oi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
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 Oh, that's a little scary.
Well, guys, I think that's it for our adventure park.
Oh, well, you have come to the end of this video. But before you go, I got a special trailer that I want to show you guys at the end of this outro. So until next time, my queers and artists, and see ya. And without further ado, let me show you.
Coming up this week on the Nathaniel is Cool channel.